Hello everybody. So today I was watching through YouTube and Markiplier has posted a video saying that he will not be posting videos for a while because of a family incident. So today me and my fiance are both doing broadcasts on both of our channels of tribute videos for him and his niece. For support. He really needs all the support that he can get right now, and by doing this, we're giving it to him. So let's we're doing one of his favorite games, which is Call of Duty. My fiance might be doing Fortnite for him. So stay with us and give Markiplier support.
And it would help if you guys could try sending the links to our videos and channels to Markiplier so he can see that we are doing this for him. It would also help if you guys could help us support him with other stuff as well.
So I'm going to do local, I'm not going to do campaign or multiplayer or any of that. I'm going to do local. Play online?
Oh, you're just online.
And locals with other people, right?
No.
So I guess I will do.
Just go to zombies.
I'm not doing zombies. I don't like that version. Okay, no, I need to sit up. Realistic?
Mm-mm. That's the hardest difficulty.
Recruit?
Recruit is the easiest.
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Let peace be upon you. Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean.
Don't give up.
Let them envelop.
Let it beat you.
Come. comfort you.
I don't like this at all.
Imagine summer calm. Imagine summer safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest. You're standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall.
I cannot revive you with that.
You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it?
I can't tell. Okay guys, so I'm on a broadcast today, doing a kind of a tribute for Markiplier because he lost his niece, so...
The darkness and isolation eventually came to an end.
A broadcast.
Suddenly,
I had
new experiences.
For Markiplier's niece, he lost his niece today, so...
But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
He said that he was going to pause making videos for a little while.
The frozen forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the frozen forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us. Rachel Kane never had a DNI. She's gone.
She died in a car crash.
You can still make it here. You can live forever.
I don't know where to go. I can't see jack shit. Where are we supposed to go? Where the fuck are we supposed to go? I am very lost. Oh, there we go.
Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade.
Eh, I'm not really. And I just threw a grenade by accident.
Surrender yourself to your dreams.
Yes, I know it's a lot different than Overwatch. I'm trying to get used to the controls and I don't know which one's which. Yeah, I know that one. I'm just glad that I'm not doing zombie because, you know, I don't know Call of Duty very well. The fuck just killed me? The water kills men, I don't.
Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
I am not good at this, but I'm doing it for Markiplier, so you know, whatever. He did in one of his videos, one of the old videos. He doesn't play it anymore. Yeah, he used to. Because he's into other stuff now. I don't know. He's like into Fortnite and shit. I don't play Fortnite. I don't do it. Crop hunt's fun though.
The harder we looked for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers,
I wish they had crop hunt PS4s.
The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know.
I mean, I think it'd be a lot easier than the computer. The computer glitches a lot more. Tired.
Dee and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't matter.
Honey, I think I'm gonna do an hour on the video. That's the proper time for a broadcast. You don't want to cut it short.
Where am I?
14 minutes ago.
I don't even know your name. Who?
I don't know, Call of Duty's kind of new for me. I like Overwatch better.
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it!
No, it doesn't.
Listen.
listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
What the fuck is it doing?
Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control.
Like, everybody's going so slow.
What's your name?
Taylor.
What's that face for? Bish. Don't you be poking me with shit. Stop. Little shit.
Excuse you?
You heard me. Stop. Babe. It's Huntress.
Come up here. Come up here. Let's go around these. Go close to them and let's go around these. That's great. Now just press X over there.
Stop, babe. What do I fucking press?
Just press choose black and then just click whatever you want. Just like spam X and stuff.
Do I press?
Oh my god. Here, let me no, don't get off, stay there. Here, I'll show you. This is what you have to do. Yeah, wait, do you see begin combat in mission?
I did already. Okay. that? Not really.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Alex.
How do you know which one's whose room? Found mine.
It's a good song. The best music in the nation. It's a good song.
Good song?
Maybe that's a song.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart, she's a survivor. She'll hold out till we get there.
Just saying, Mark, if you ever actually watched this video, know that everybody is here for you.
Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
We'll always be on your side.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet. The immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house. Agreed. We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks. That?
I hear it.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Go Julan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days.
ain't over yet.
Thank you. Man, I didn't even get up before I got killed. Are you kidding? Go fuck it.
You know, by the time we're done saving kids,
every time somebody revives me, I get killed again.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours? Here we go again. I say, kill them all. This is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better. I knew coming here was a bad idea. Stay low.
How do I crouch?
You don't understand, do you?
Taylor? What the fuck are you?
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
What the fuck? You see this shit? Every time I fucking get up.
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops. Get a better idea of what we're up against. Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above. Hide.
Okay, how is it that they're drones and I'm not?
Go ahead. I've got your back. You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendricks. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
The safe house has been breached. I'm falling back to the panic room. Initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in.
Kane!
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance. You turned your back on them. Forgot about them.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers.
Rally on me and let's push to the safe house.
Cover!
Draw its fire! I'll save you! Defensive system! This is an R.I. Can't get from the garage!
fucked up. He's compromised our comms. Now we don't know who's listening or talking.
I know how to run now.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. It's too many words.
Wait, no, stop! I already have it! I just did it! Damn it!
Now what?
Now, we get Kane.
Your friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
got something to say, Hendricks?
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.
She's strong. Med should have her on her feet in a matter of hours. The scars.
My room.
They'll take longer.
Yeah.
So, you're okay with this?
Okay with what, Hendricks?
Okay with the fact that people like us, our former friends, decided to turn traitor. And now we've got to hunt them down.
They leaked classified intel that has allowed our enemies to know exactly where and when to strike. They implicated the CIA in the Singapore disaster. Their actions have destabilized the entire WA. So yes, you bet your ass I'm okay with this.
Okay guys, I think I'm gonna log off. My fiance's gonna do a live stream. So thank you guys for all your prayers for Markiplier. And all the support, because he needs it. We will get to you guys later.